Vera Clark is nothing but a nasty woman from Germany. She is irresponsible breeder and the poor dogs get no human contact at all. They are just money to her. It's time someone stands up to Vera Clark and make her feel how she makes others feel. People need to know how horrible she is. Nearly every breeder who knows her hates her. Why? Because she's a nasty, arrogant, hypocritical woman and a two-faced bitch. The only friends she has is fake Facebook friends. Anyone who hates her, avoid her and want nothing to do with her or any of her schnauzers. People refuse to breed any dog to any person who is friends with her. This is some pictures I took from her website and other places like Facebook. Take a good look at this evil and disturbed woman called Vera Clark, who runs a breeding website called Maximilian Schnauzers. This is an unethical breeder, horrible person. Take a good look at her for yourself.